Why do nations go to war?
Money. Cash. Name of the game. It's always money. War keeps the population down, and it makes money. Was it Reagan? Reagan was the guy that started that trickle-down thing, right? We never saw any of that. But the guy on the street, when there's war right now, you see these guys pulling scrap metal, and they actually see the dollar. Scrap metal's up. They need to make bullets, right? Or brass, copper. That's $2 now. Guys are making money. That's the real trickle-down. War. Next.